Hi, and welcome to Little Bits Honeybees. I'm the Skinny Bee Man. This is the beginner series, week 19. Last week, you know, we got in here and we had swarm cells. Well, this is a routine check. We're just going to get here and see if we got what's going on. No beetles in the trap. It's been a crazy 2 weeks. I've just been covered up and I ain't really had time to make videos or nothing else. Just a good honey frame. No hive beetles. Same there in there, good honey frame. Everything looking good. We've been moving this honey up the top, that's what you want to do. Give her room to lay in the bottom. Honey frame. Now this is against our bank here, this frame is. So this has got brood on it. Was open brood, now it'll be cat brood. Uh-oh, there's a queen cell hatched out that I missed. We may have lost a queen. Can you see this queen cell? I didn't catch that. Easy done. Well, now we gotta change the game plan. Now we're looking for a virgin and our queen. We got some queen to put in here. Since them were swarm cells and not supersedure cells, we might have the queen in here and the virgin. Sometimes the virgin's hard to find. A lot smaller. plenty of bees down here. Like I say, we've changed our plans already. Seems like in the bee world, you got a plan. And as soon as you get into hives, things change. Didn't see any queens or virgin on that thing. What's worried me so far, I haven't seen any eggs. Now there's fresh eggs. Sometimes you're just in too big a hurry, and like I say, you gotta miss one. Good lesson. Fresh eggs, so I'm gonna say there are queens still in here. Not seen a virgin or a queen yet. Queen's still in here. I see her. this girl, she's dedicated. She just keeps laying, even though the frame's out. You see her put her butt in a cell there. Laying away. Look this over one more time for a virgin. Sure be nice to find that one. And they may, they can, sometimes they change their mind, sometimes they run the virgin out. Yeah, here's my virgin right here. Got lucky, boys and girls. We found our virgin right here. We'll put her in a cage. Well, we lucked out on that. So that's a good deal. That's a good deal. Makes me feel better anyway. Well, that was a good buck fast queen. I didn't really want to lose her. Now this is something here you guys wouldn't be concerned with because I'm moving this open brood up to the top so they take care of my queens. Continued to have open brood up there, or queens in there, I wouldn't have to do this, but the queen bank was empty. Many bees in there, I can't believe we found the virgin. Ouch, got stung. I wonder what that was all about. She's really needing some more room. She's just a laying pool. She's got everything laid up. Next week we're probably going to have to pull some honey out of here and give her some new frames. This other one, the other hive, which is a package queen, they're just not building like we should. And that, we may have to give her a new queen too, also. In fact, we've got a virgin right here. We could requeen them. get her out of the sun a little bit. Smoker's way too hot. Now let's see where the camera's at here. Now things is not so hectic. Found the safer hive over here. Every time we've been in this hive, she's pretty well had it laid up. Maybe she just ain't wanting to move this other box. We may have to make her move up. I'm over here standing in the front door, probably get stung again. Everybody says I never get stung. When you see me get stung, in intermediate series, got to see me get stung yesterday. Got stung off on the lip. These girls have got plenty of bees. I just don't know why they ain't accelerating. She's got brood, cat brood, lay eggs. She seems to be doing her job. Maybe just a shock of transferring. See that whole frame is all new drawed and all laid up. Really ain't nothing wrong with this hive other than it's not living up to my expectations. That frame there is ready to hatch in the next 3 days. The darker the comb cappings are, the closer it is to hatching. Here's our frame of medium. Hopefully I'll get some drone comb laid on the bottom of that. Another frame that's going to hatch in next week sometime. So that's roughly 4 pounds of bees to go in this hive. We'll give her one more week before we start checkerboarding her up. Let her fill us out just a little more. Other than that, no hive beetles. They're looking good. Put this one on the floor. Say really nothing wrong with this hive other than it's not building as fast as I thought about. We didn't see the queen, but I seen fresh eggs. We didn't even go through the top box. She might be up here, I doubt it. Should be just honey frames up here. Sorry, I didn't have a whole lot to talk about this week. But, just keep up on your mites. treatments. Watch for the high beetles and wax moths. It's like this hive right here. If we hadn't checked it last week, we wouldn't have caught the queen cells. And we shouldn't have missed one, but we did. If we hadn't checked it this week, this hive would have swarmed out and we'd have lost half our bees if we wasn't here to catch them. So it's important to go through your hives at least every 7 to 10 days to know what's going on in there. Get an idea. See the virgin over here, she's drawing a little attention. I'll zoom in on that a little bit. Drawing a few bees, take care of her. I'll probably just put her in a JZB easy cage and put her back in there in the queen bunk to decide what I want to do with her. I made 16 splits yesterday, so tomorrow, I'll turn them loose tonight. Tomorrow, I'll need a place for a bunch of queens, 16 of them, so we'll have a place to put her. If you like the videos, hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it so you get notified. Appreciate you guys watching, all the support you give me, and have a good week. Thank you.